So the Golden Knights get a split of the first two games on the road, Shane. Not what they were looking for in game one. Much better in game two. And back on home ice for this crazy atmosphere in game three.
And I think the Golden Knights still have their best 60-minute effort to come. And no better place to do it than here at T-Mobile Arena.
In the opening 5 minutes in game two, when we're underway from T-Mobile, Nate Schmidt, up ahead, Mark Stone, right to the net. A backhand and he scores! Mark Stone!
The middle and Stone gets left all alone. He goes upstairs backhand and the Golden Knights up one early. Stone's fourth of the playoffs.
Pacioretty feeds it. Theodore to Pacioretty. Couple of steps in. Ristolainen score! 5 seconds into the power play. Max Pacioretty has made it 2-0.
Look at Pacioretty's head up the whole way. He's looking, he knows exactly where he wants to go. Stastny's in front with the screen. Jones doesn't see it. He goes short side upstairs.
Sorensen will chip it in. Merrill to give chase ahead of Thornton. Thornton able to take it away and center it. And LeBanc scores. He jammed it in short side on Fleury. Well, Thornton created the turnover on Merrill, and Kevin LeBanc has made it a one-goal game.
I wonder if the goal lines are looking to see if that puck was across the goal line or if LeBanc pushed the pad of Fleury. I don't think there's a clear enough view either way here.
After review of the tournament, there's no goal interference. You have a good goal.
And the Stastny line starts it out. Here's Pacioretty, a wrist shot on a St. Jones. Stastny on the rebound, a wrist shot, score! Into the second.
Great play. This line is rolling as Paul Stastny gives the Golden Knights the 3-1 lead here.
Lead pass on the money to Jonathan Marchessault. But his pass got blocked. Look out. Evander Kane looking to break. Has a step. Short-handed to the net. And Fleury with a diving poke check.
Kane has great speed. Coming in all alone. And there's the poke check. It is right on target. Fleury pokes that puck away.
Stastny gains the line, drops for Theodore, and around the horn, it's Stone looking back to a top score! Paul Stastny on the deflection! His second goal of the period, and the Golden Knights have a 4-1 lead!
Tic-tac-toe into the back of the net, another power play goal. Stastny's second of the game, second of the period, 4-1 Vegas.
So far in the first three games of this series. Puck loose on the wing. Paul Stastny bearing down on Brent Burns. Here's Stone. And Marchessault, wrist shot on the St. Jones. Rebound score! Unbelievable! Mark Stone, his fifth goal of the playoffs. It's 5-1.
Pressure by Stastny creates the turnover. Brent Burns is going to give it away. And another early goal. This is Mark Stone. You go to the net, you stop. Good things happen. Puck comes down. And he backhands it in. His second of the game, his fifth of the playoffs. 5-1 Vegas.
Eric Karlsson will start it out. Up ahead of Logan Couture. Driving down the wing. Centered it towards Pavelski. And he put it home.
Centering feed. Couture just patient. And this is going to go off McNabb's stick in front. Pavelski was driving.
And Gus Nyquist. Lost it, gets it back, and Schmidt couldn't clear. Nyquist put it on goal, and St. Fleury, rebound score! Timo Meier! So the Sharks, bang, bang, 2 goals in 53 seconds to make it a two-goal game.
And it goes right to Meier, and the Sharks, boy, a couple of quick goals, it's a brand new game.
And now here's Stone, with Stastny and Pacioretty. Here's Stone to the net for the hat trick, and he scores! Mark Stone!
Surprised, what a play, a beauty here in Vegas, and Mark Stone completes the hat trick.
Game three to the Golden Knights. 6-3 the final, paced by 12 points as a line from Paul Stastny, Mark Stone, and Max Pacioretty. What a night for Mark Stone, his first career hat trick. 5-point games for he and Stastny and the Golden Knights. The fast start, Shane, and they really never look back.